good health shouldn't be taken for granted. One will never realize how important it is until it's gone. Hence, it's critical for us to take care of our health. We should make sure that we keep our bodies as healthy as possible for us not to develop any unwanted diseases in the future. Let us see some health tips. Take plenty of water. Water is one of the basic things of our life. To keep our body well hydrated, be sure to drink lots of water. If you don't drink water, you'll be dehydrated. It could lead to fatigue and other worse conditions. Drinking less water can bring a malfunction in your kidneys. And try to remember, alcohol isn't water. Just drink it occasionally, otherwise you could develop a liver disease. Do proper exercise. Televisions, computers and video games keep us glued to our seats. It often results for us to become less physical than ever before. We tend to forget that we must move most of the time and start exercise regularly. At least 10 to 15 or 20 minutes of exercise will keep our body in shape. Avoid smoking. Smoking has been one of the main factors of lung cancer. If you care for your health, then you must definitely stop smoking. Do meditation. Meditation can be incorporated by doing yoga in our routine daily life. The balance that your body can achieve by meditation will tremendously help in keeping you healthy. Always be with a positive thoughts. It says that most of our sickness are stress induced. Thus, reducing stress by having a happy disposition will greatly aid in having quiet to have a healthier body. Eat healthy food. This has always been a part of someone's top 10 health tips, that it sounds always better and good. Detoxify your body. This process may be done either by fasting or by eating raw foods only on certain number of days. There are various kinds of detoxification methods. Detoxify your liver, kidneys and colon cleanse are the most popular. But fasting for some days usually does the job of cleaning the whole body from toxins. Smoking, drinking and binge eating should be stopped immediately after decided to maintain a healthy lifestyle. Alcoholic beverages and cigarettes are known to have harmful substances that alter our body condition. Some foods also contain toxins. Too much meat, too much sweets, and too much salt can harm your body. So avoid them. Make sure your mouth is always brushed before and after bed. Let your clothes be in good condition before wearing them. The fingernails should be always kept clean all the time to prevent contamination of germs. Your environment should be kept clean, either by sweeping or by brushing. Always learn the habit of smiling when you are in trouble. If you are having any eye problem, don't use an eyeglass that is not treated or recommended by a highly qualified eye doctor. If you are suffering with asthma, please don't go near a place where there is smoke and avoid dust in almost all possible conditions. When you are using your car, get it clean before using it. Always prepare your food using natural process. Avoid body creams that are out of standards. Overall, love yourself. The only way you could treat yourself right, which gives you the will to do all these things, healthy habits in good condition, is please love yourself and believe in yourself. We hope these health tips are very much useful. Change your lifestyle and be healthy and keep your surroundings healthy. Thanks for watching this video and please subscribe to our channel.